So boys, this is your future. Now you have to worship her bicep. Not she to you. Male bicep worshiping days are gone for women. Now it's men's time to worship his wife's biceps. Now this is the new age where wife is dominative and husband is submissive, and boys, you have to do this every day. As she want, when she want. Men, your wife want to show you her strength. So yes, don't anger your muscle goddess. Because you know her biceps are 17 inches big. Bigger than your belly. So after you worship her biceps, she will lift you in her arms and come to the bed where she will dominate you in every way she want. So ready for it. After this, your balls will feel pain.